should we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
I've secured Baby Eagle. Affirmative. Copy that.
Give me some space.
They're coming! Get behind me!
Oh, God! What is wrong with these people? I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
Sorry.
Give me a warning next time?
Twisty son of a bitch. Fuck! Spread out!
Stop.
Come on!
Okay.
Sorry, must have slipped. You're serious.
Holy.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for it. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Your valuables. Thank you. Cross crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Your weapons are in good hands, mate. We're starting to get an idea of your... Don't get yourself killed now!
Like I said... Dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
You're serious.
Let's go.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side. Good work.
fight on our ship! Us boy,
y'all! No problem.
On me! Present for you. Back up!
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Good luck to you, stranger. Try that on for size. what you see is what I've got. I still might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Shame to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick! Over here. Go.
Okay. It's game time.
Hordes of them against the two of us. Oh, and let's not forget. This world is made up of monsters. Done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Imagine now, cowboy.
Aren't you full of surprises?
what's good. Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
place. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.